on our way to school and to work this fine morning. Getting back on the bandwagon after our dad is gone, huh? Today's gonna be, yesterday was 70 degrees. Can you believe that? 70 something degrees. Some ridiculous temperature. Oh my goodness. Anyhow.
What are you doing?
What am I doing?
No,
oh. Dude, you can barely see your face. There you go. Now we see you. We're on our way, right, guys? What are you gonna do at school today? Do you know?
Boring stuff.
Boring. You're gonna
eat
learn
breakfast.
Stuff.
Dumb math.
Eat breakfast. Dumb math. Lunch.
Dumb reading.
PE. Dumb everything.
Besides lunch.
That's a way to have a great attitude,
I don't have
Bridger.
Any pants on.
I know, right?
Tomorrow we're supposed to have snow.
Yeah.
I don't have any pants on.
What day is it today?
Wednesday.
Wednesday. Right there.
Oh, I'm not ready for snow. Definitely not ready for snow.
I'm ready for snow.
I'm actually ready. Yeah. I just need a shovel.
Shovel? Oh, we need a shovel. Bridger wants to shovel walks for me.
Oh, I forgot to do my hair. Crap.
Remember good. When I said go get ready for school? That's part of that process.
Yeah.
All right, you little monkeys. You might be a few minutes early.
Bye.
Bye.
Love you.
Have a good day.
5 minutes early.
I love you.
Fine. Love you too.
See you after school. What you supposed to remember after school?
To.
Oh crap.
When you walk in the door, what are you supposed to check?
No. No.
No.
Crap. Forgot.
Switch the laundry when you get home.
Okay. Switch the laundry.
I got it.
Uh-oh.
Switch the laundry.
Okay, switch the laundry. Do you think they'll remember? Who knows if they'll remember, because quite frankly, they don't remember anything I tell them to do. Yesterday, I asked them, say, our garbage day is Monday morning. And yesterday, I pulled into the driveway and the garbages still weren't brought in. And so I said, hey, can you, when you walk in fact, yesterday morning, I asked the kids, I said, hey, when you get home, please put the garbage cans away. And they're like, okay. I pulled in last night from work and they still were not away. And so I think Bridger remembered and brought him in, cause he did go outside. He says, oh, I have to check something. And he went outside and then he said, I did put them away. And then he recorded it to show me that it was done. Anyways, so on my way to work. Let's do this. Wednesday hump day.
It's gonna make me famous.
I just ordered a kid's meal. This is my coworker, Nicole.
Hola.
We're at the, where are we? Barbacoa. And I just realized I'm kind of at the bottom of the barrel. Payday's in just a few days, but.
Checked your account. She had $6.90. Oh, I shouldn't swear it. Damn it.
I'll just beep that out. Don't okay. You worry. Don't you worry. Anyway, so I ordered a kid's meal. So my girlfriend Lacey, if you're watching, yes, I just pulled a Lacey. Kids meal. Hey, did I get a drink? I get apple juice. I think it says I get apple juice. And
you
a carrot.
Apple juice at Mexican restaurants?
That's what it said on the thing.
What?
I'm such a baby. Anyways, 5 kids and I just ordered a... Aunt, guess what? And I just made it on your Snapchat.
Oh yeah, you're gonna be snap famous because I like 200 people follow.
Uh-oh,
like,
so.
Well, no, like 200 people view each video usually.
So put, wait.
Well, hey, the man.
So what is your Snapchat? Would you like some more?
My Snapchat name is Nicole Hammer, 2 M's.
I'll put that right here. Right, boom, there, okay.
If I accept any of them, honestly. Oh. Well, okay, so like all these guys from Tinder will add me, and I don't know who any of them are.
And there's just so many.
Thank you.
I have no idea who these people are.
I don't think there's a drink in there. But I got now a cool bag.
We got free drinks at work.
That's true. Why am I complaining?
Free soda. That's why I never even get a drink anymore. So, like, what's the point?
Okay, now you're on the thing. Anyways, okay, so I can't believe I just ordered a kid's meal.
Hey, I would too. It was a steal.
I just pulled the poor student thing. Isn't that students no, do? They get it's kids the, meals?
What it is the it's the poor people diet.
Whoa, fuck. Freeway. Didn't know that was a freeway. Slow down, beast.
Yo, why'd you, like, stomp on your brakes? They weren't even going that fast.
See, what if I would've come out?
Did I tell you about how I almost got ran over the other day?
You almost got ran over?
No, okay, I didn't go almost get ran over, but I almost got ran off the road.
Oh, tell me
about it. This guy was in the middle of the lane.
We can't see you.
You know
how... Tell them all about it. Whoa.
This guy, you know, okay, you know how you're going down 106 and they have the medium, so it's like this, yes. the two turning lanes? This guy pulls in the middle of both of those, like... And stops, right? I was like, okay, cool. He sees me. And I'm going 50, only 5 miles over. And out of nowhere, he was in the middle of my lane. And I was rude. Like, I was literally like 3 inches away from hitting his car. And I had to swerve. And I honked. And I was just like, what the...
Dirty.
What the heck? It's people's problem.
People here in Utah don't know how to drive. It's a fact.
It's literally always on the way home from work, too.
I have to park way out here. I don't see any spots. Good news is I don't have a flat tire. I hit something earlier. What is this?
Scroll around and they're fixing someone's glass.
Oh.
Hello, sir.
Hi, guys.
Hello, sir. Gosh, what's with all these people?
Doesn't anybody go to lunch?
Apparently not.
Jeez.
Don't you see all these people in their workout clothes all the time? Do you think they eat?
Well, I guess I can park right there. That's closest, right?
There's a van.
There's a van. Hi.
Hi, sir. Hi, sir.
Get out of my way, green van.
So you just keep going.
Old man. That's cool. I'll go ahead and go here. This is closer than what I did have, I guess.
I always park by the cows.
The cows? What?
Yeah, the parking up over there. Really? There's like the dirt where it goes off to the dirt road.
Yeah, that's
I park that every time.
Oh my gosh.
Saves me time because there's always a spot there.
All right, guys. So if you want to go follow Nicole's Snapchat, try it.
It's always lit.
Can they leave you a message if you don't follow them? Can they send you a snap? I don't know it very well.
No, I have to accept them first.
Oh, because if she accepts you, send her and say, well, hey, I sent you.
I could put it as like, I don't know, I think I can do something like that where they can see my story.
Yeah, that would be kind of funny. Anyways.
Because I'm really weird. I always got some weird but entertaining shit stuff.
All over at work, stuff too. On it's there. So funny. I'm just getting the vlog up. I realize I don't have that ton of footage. I'm ready for bed. I don't know. I'm trying to figure out a way to quit my job. I would rather be here with my kids. I don't know. I want something. I just don't want to work for someone else. I just want to be home. Anyways, what am I talking about? Anything in particular? No. Not really. My hair is a mess. It's snowing. I think it's snowing right now. So tomorrow morning, I get to drive in the snow to work. And I'm not too confident in my tires because last year they sucked in the snow. So I'm hoping that I have a chance to get tires on Friday. Excuse me. Did you yawn? Comment down below. Did you yawn? Sorry. Anyways, I don't have anything extremely awesome to tell you, really. That's it. I'm sorry. This is real. Thank you guys for commenting, by the way. You know what my favorite thing to do is play with this earring right here. You see this? It's fun. I just rock it like that. I don't know why that's fun, but when I'm bored, I do that. Does it matter to you? Probably not. Anyway, thank you guys for watching. We'll see you guys tomorrow.
Bye.